Various forms of Carnatic music. Kriti, part 1.
Welcome to the lecture series in Carnatic music. In this session, let us discuss about another major musical form, the Kriti.
The main objectives of this session are introduction, Kirtana, Kriti, Angas of a Kriti, decorative angas in kritis, chittaswaras in kritis, viloma chittaswaras in kritis. Introduction, Kirtana. God can be propitiated through any one of the Navavidha Bhakti Margas, which is Shravanam, listening, Kirtanam, singing songs in praise of God, Smaranam, meditation, Padasevanam, worshipping his feet, Archanam, performing puja with flowers, Vandanam, prostration, Dasyam, serving as a faithful servant, Sakhyam, serving as a friend, Atmanivedanam, self-surrender. Of all these margas, Kirtanam, that is, singing the glories of God, is one of the easiest ways to attain salvation. Great saint singers, who were also great devotees, chose this path. Thus, the composition called Kirtanam came to be composed. Composers like Sadashiva Brahmendra, Purandara Dasa, Kanaka Dasa, Vijaya Dasa, Talapakkam composers, Bhadrachala Ramadasa, and Tyagaraja composed innumerable songs and poured out their feelings to the Supreme Being. Tyagaraja's Divyanama Kirtanas and Utsava Sampradaya Kirtanas belong to this type of composition. Later, when composers of 18th and 19th centuries composed songs laying emphasis on the melodic aspects of the raga, these compositions came to be called as Kritis by later musicologists like Thachur Singaracharyalu, Tiruvattiyur Tyagarayar, and T.M. Venkatesha Shastri. They have used the term Kriti to denote the compositions of Tyagaraja and other great composers, and have restricted the term Kirtana to the compositions whose Sahitya had a spiritual value. Thus, Kirtanas may be said to be older than Kritis. Kirtanas had its birth about the latter half of the 14th century. Kritis developed 4 centuries later. Talapakam composers, 1400 AD to 1500 AD, were the first to write Kirtanas with the division of Pallavi, Anupallavi, and Charanam. Kirtanas are Bhakti Pradhana Rachanas. The Sahitya is devotional in character. Thus, their Sahitya is of primary importance. The Sahitya may relate to Puranic theme, or it may be in praise of great devotees. In Kirtanas, the Sahitya is metrical. Words are more and they are of great importance. Music herein is used only to sing the glories of God. Therefore, music and rhythm in them are of simple nature. In Kirtanas, common ragas are used and there are no sangadis or variation on the theme of the composition. The range or compass of these composition is also short. The edupu of different angas are same. Only common talas are used. Kirtanas may have Pallavi, Anupallavi, and Charanam. There are many Charanams. Anupallavi is a dispensable anga. The dhatu of all angas may be same as in Shri Rama Jayarama in Edukula Kamboji Ragam and Kshirasagara Vihara in Ananda Bhairavi Ragam, Khandalagu. Dhatu of the charanas may also be different from that of the Pallavi as Sita Kalyana Vaibhogame in Kurunji Ragam, Khandachapu Talam. Sometimes all the three angas may have different dhatu, as in Hecharika Rara in Yadukula Kamboji Ragam, Hecharika Ga in Yadukula Kamboji Ragam, Khandachapu Talam. They may be called Ekadatu, Dvidatu, and Tridatu respectively. Kriti. Among the compositions belonging to the melodic group, Kriti is the most important one. In a concert, maximum time is taken up for rendering Kritis. Almost all the composers during the last two centuries have attempted this type of composition. There are Kritis ranging from simple to the most complicated ones. The Kritis like Sara Sara Samaraika in Kuntala Varali Ragam Aditalam and Ramaninchuva Ravarura in Suposhini Ragam Rupakatalam are examples of simple Kritis. The Kritis like Na Jeevadhara in Bilahari Ragam Aditalam, Chakkani Raja in Karakarapriya Ragam Aditalam, O Rangasai in Kamboji Ragam Aditalam are examples for highly developed compositions of this type. It is in Kriti composition that a composer enjoys freedom in the choice of raga, tala, tempo, style, and theme. The theme may be devotional, heroic, shringara, or narrative. It may be sacred or secular. Thus, the Kritis give a vast scope to express one's musical thoughts to the maximum extent possible and present a distinctive style. The portrayal of Raga Bhava in all its visages is the main aim of the composer. Each Kriti brings out a particular aspect of a Raga. Thus, a Kriti is a Dhatu Pradhana Rachana. Kritis may be in common ragas or scholarly ragas. There are kritis in rare ragas also. The compass of the kriti composition is also more compared to that of a kirtana. Their range extends from 1.5 octaves to 2 octaves. There may be one or more charanas. The charanas may have the same dhatu or different dhatu, but the length of all the charanas is same. In kritis, atita, anagata edupu are frequently used. Words herein serve only as a vehicle to sing the music. Words are few and the sahitya may be metrical or non-metrical or prose sahitya. Kritis give scope for developing niraval and kalpanaswara. Angas of a Kriti. Pallavi, Anupallavi and Charanam are the essential angas of a Kriti. Tyagaraja, Shyama Shastri, Patnam Subramanya Iyer, Ramnad Srinivas Iyengar and many other composers have adopted the above format for their Kritis. In their Kriti, the music of the latter part of the Charanam is same as that of the Anupallavi. In some of the Kritis of the above composers, there is more than one Charanam having the same Dhatu. In such Kritis, usually the Mudra Charanam, that is, the last Charanam which contains the name of the composer, is sung. If the Charanam other than the Mudra Charanam has apt theme for singing Niraval and Kalpanaswara, they may be chosen. The Charanam Kapata Nataka Sutra Dharivai of the Kriti Upacharamulanu in Bhairavi Ragam Aditalam of Tyagaraja is an example for this. Sometimes a charanam other than the mudra charanam is chosen if it has a fine idea. An example for this is the charanam Mooladharaja Nada Merunuta of the Kriti Swararaga Sudharasa in Shankaraparana Ragam Aditalam of Tyagaraja. There are also examples of Kritis with many charanas having different angas. If the dhatu of the charanams are different, all of them have to be sung. Examples of such Kritis are Brocheva Revarura in Sri Ranjani Ragam Aditalam of Tyagaraja, Enduku Nirdhaya in Hari Kamboji Ragam Aditalam of Tyagaraja, Sri Raghuvara Aprameya in Kamboji Ragam Aditalam of Tyagaraja, Sri Mahaganapatim in Atana Ragam Aditalam of Jayachamaraja Vodayar. Muthuswami Dikshitar, one among the musical trinity, has composed many kritis with only two sections. The first section is the Pallavi, and the section which follows the Pallavi is called as Samashti Charanam, that is, the section which stands for Anupallavi and Charanam. At the end of the Samashti Charanam, there is Madhyamakala Sahitya. Decorative Angas. A Kriti is decorated by many other Angas. They are Chittaswara, Viloma Chittaswara, Sholkattu Swara, Swara Sahitya, Viloma Swara Sahitya, Madhyamakala Sahitya, Sholkattu Swara Sahitya, Sangati, Swarakshara, Alankaras in the pattern of Yati like Gopucha, Shrotovaha etc. Rhetorical beauties like Prasa, Yati, Anuprasa, Antyaprasa, Manipravala, Yamaka. These decorative angas may be classified under the following three heads. 1. Those pertaining only to Dhatu. 2. Those pertaining to Dhatu and Matu. And 3. Those pertaining to Matu alone. Chittaswara, Viloma Chittaswara, Sholkattu Swara may be said to be the angas pertaining to Dhatu. The Angaswara Sahitya, Vilomaswara Sahitya, Madhyamakala Sahitya, Sholkattu Swara Sahitya, Sankati, Swarakshara and Alankaras in the pattern of Yati pertains to Dhatu as well as Matu. The Angas which are concerned with only the lyrical aspect of music are Prasa or Edugai, Yati or Mone, Anuprasa, Antyaprasa, Manipravala and Yamaka. Chittaswara. It is a solfa passage composed either by the composers themselves or has been added by later composers to be sung at the end of the Anupallavi and Charanam. In the Chittaswara composed for the Kritis in short talas like Rupaka and Triputa, there will be 18 or 16 avartas. For the compositions in long talas, there will be 2 or 4 avartas. Usually, Chittaswaras are set in Madhyamakala. Example, Nimadi Chalaga in Ananda Bhairavi Ragam Aditalam composed by Kavi Matrubhutaya and E. Vasudha Nivanti Devamu in Sahana Ragam Aditalam of Tyagaraja. Sometimes Chittaswaras are set in the same tempo as that of the composition. Example, Pahimam Sri Rajarajeshwari in Janaranjani Ragam Aditalam composed by Ramaswami Shivan. In such cases, the Chittaswara has to be sung in the tempo in which it has been composed at the end of the Anupallavi and in Madhyamakala at the end of the Charanam. Some of the Kritis are decorated by the figured Chittaswaras or Swaralankara phrase. Herein, The same phrase occurs at the commencement of each avarta or alternate avarta. Example, Inta Parakela Namma in Bhegada Ragam, Rupaka Talam of Veena Kuppayar. At the commencement of each avarta, the phrase Ga Ri Ga Ma occurs. Some chittaswaras occur with plain ending. For example, in the Kriti Raghuvamsha Sudambudhi in Kathana Kutukala Ragam, composed by Patnam Subramanya Iyer. It is as follows. The Chittaswara is said to have been added by his contemporary Thiruvayaru Subramanya Iyer. Some Chittaswaras conclude with Makutam or crown-like ending. In these Kritis, the constituent phrase of the Makutam may be of the same magnitude as in the Kriti Brocheva Ravarura in Kamas Ragam Aditalam, composed by Mysore Vasudevacharya, wherein the phrases are of the same magnitude as they may also increase or decrease progressively, as in Varnam Chalamela in Shankarabharana Ragam Atatalam, wherein we find this beauty as Ni, Dhani, Padhani, Mapadhani, Gamapadhani, Rigamapadhani, Sarigamapadhani. Viloma Chittaswara. It is a Chittaswara in which the same swaras sung in Anuloma Krama are sung in Viloma Krama. This beauty is possible only in ragas having symmetrical Arohana and Avarohana, like Krama Sampurna, Krama Shadhava and Krama Audhava. Example, the Chittaswara of the Kriti Kamalambam Bhajare in Kalyani Ragam Aditalam, composed by Muthuswami Dikshitar. Illustration. Anuloma Krama. Sa ri ga ma dha ni, ri ga pa dha ma dha, ni gha ri sa. Ni ri gha ni, sa ni ri sa, ni ni dha da pa. Viloma Krama. Pa da dha, ni ni, sa ri ni sa, ni gha ri ni, ri sa Gani Dama Dhapa Ghari Nidha Magharisa. The Kriti Sadha Vinatha Sadhare, composed by Muthuswami Dikshitar in Revagupti Ragam, Janya of the 15th Mela, is another example. Chittaswaras, which occur at the end of a Ragamalika composition in reverse order, that is, Viloma Krama in the ragas which have figured in the Ragamalika, in the sequential order is also called Viloma Chittaswara.
Coming to the conclusion, it is evident that Kriti is a musical form that accommodates vast number components. Few of these components were discussed in this session. The rest shall be continued in the next session. Thank you.